Yes, ma'am.
Not always, but I do.
From time to time, yes?
Yes, ma'am, I watch SABC.
Yes, yes, sir. I've did before.
No,
no,
I haven't
heard of that.
Yes, I heard yesterday.
Yes, you do.
I read about it yesterday in the newspaper, yes.
I heard about that.
Locally, I think that will be a good thing for local artists, local people to do better productions and more airtime. But I do think that there is a gap for both, to be quite honest.
They must put more like education.
It's something good, and I hope South Africans can empower themselves, motivate themselves by doing something.
Yes.
Generations, Mufango, and Uzalo.
See you in the line.
The news,
and news, yeah.
And yeah, generations. Yeah. They're more like soapies.
Well, recently I got quite into the local soaps, the local soap dramas, Generations, Isidingo, that kind of thing, which I never thought I would.
On the SABC one, yeah, I used to watch Youth Empower, my special, because of I'm the youth. At the same time, I'm the one of Empower the Youth, you understand?
I'm more of those Fox Kids buddies, you know, those cartoons and things like that. But yeah, sometimes I watch some Teletubbies.